is Friday, September 21st, and today we look at the further thought. Did the mind of Agrippa at these words revert to the past history of his family and their fruitless efforts against him whom Paul was preaching? Did he think of the great-grandfather Herod and the massacre of the innocent children of Bethlehem, of his great-uncle Antipas, and the murder of the John the Baptist, of his own father, Agrippa the First, and the martyrdom of Apostle James? Did he see in the disasters which speedily befell these kings an evidence of the displeasure of God in consequence of their crimes against his servants? Did the pomp and display of the day remind Agrippa of the time when his own father, a monarch more powerful than he, stood in the same city, attired in glittering robes, while the people shouted that he was a god? Had he forgotten how, even before the admiring shouts had died away, vengeance, swift and terrible, had befallen the vainglorious king? Something of all this flitted across Agrippa's memory, but his vanity was flattened by the brilliant scene before him, and pride and self-importance banished all nobler thoughts. Ellen G. White comments, the SDA Bible Commentary, Volume 6, pages 1066 and 1067. Thank you for watching. God bless you, and have an awesome Sabbath tonight. We hope to see you at Sabbath School tomorrow.